Hello and welcome to Astronomy and Astrophotography. Please see the description for our Facebook group page where you can enter into our monthly astrophotography competitions, be selected for our daily TikTok shoutouts, or appear in our weekly YouTube videos. I'm your host Jojo, and for this week we have decided to go for member Amlan Maitre and his stunning photo of the Swan Nebula. Mr. Maitre is an absolutely amazing astrophotographer who has been part of our group since the 23rd of November 2023, with multiple group competitions won, so please stay tuned as we travel towards the Swan Nebula, otherwise known as M17. Located in the Sagittarius constellation, the nebula lies around 5,000 light years away, so it will travel at 80 light years per second, arriving in just under a minute. The telescope used to capture this photo is the absolutely stunning 11-inch Celestron Edge HD, using the ZWO294MC Pro color camera. I had a little trouble lining up this comparison as Space Engine's version looks so different, but decided to find the star V4029 Sagittarii on the Stellarium app as a reference and went from there, so I hope it's not too far out. A big congratulations to you, Mr. Maitre, for your stunning photo of M17. Excellent work, sir. Omega Nebula, or the Swan Nebula, also known as M17, captured from my backyard two nights ago using my 11-inch Celestron Edge HD and ZWO294MC Pro camera. I absolutely love the colours that I was able to bring out. The blue is ionised oxygen free, the yellowish colour is ionised hydrogen alpha, and the red is ionised sulphur 2 gas. You can also see the dark dust clouds blocking the light from shining through towards the left of the image. This is a nursery of hot gas which is forming baby stars at its core. The universe truly blows my mind. The universe is truly an amazing place, so let's end off by exiting the Milky Way and checking the distance between Earth and the Swan Nebula. Thank you for watching this week's featured post. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. You guys are awesome. Wishing everyone clear skies, and until next time.